I got caught up in a competitive game, chippy game, but what I did today, tonight, was unacceptable. I am a competitive player, but that's what I did is unacceptable, and so I apologize. It's disrespectful. It's not the example I want to set. It's not the legacy I want to leave at OU. It's not. So I truly do apologize. It's, you know, think about the kids that are watching. It's not something I want to do. So to the parents out there, I'm sorry. It's not anything that you want your kids to watch or to have a role model. So I really do apologize from the bottom of my heart.